I'm Melissa Fry. Councilman Ben Gray plans to ask the City Council to reconsider their denial of a CVS pharmacy near 49th and Dodge. Gray says a couple of factors are in play, the size of the parking lot, and also, he says, the loss of further economic development with CVS Pharmacy. Stay tuned to KETV.com and tonight on KETV NewsWatch 7 for the full story.